Jonah, could you tell me about your dream?
My dream was I wish I had an airplane with a candle with fire on it, and a propeller was in the front, and it blasted off when the propeller was spinning really fast. And then
let's stay right there. So then what made the propeller spin?
The heat from the candle came out of the candle and goes into the back, and then the back suited the heat out to make it fly. And the more heat that was in from the candle, the more, the longer it flies in the sky.
That's pretty cool.
And then it comes back to you after.
Yeah, and what was the plane made out of?
Plastic.
And where was the candle in relationship to the plane?
The candle was just making it blast off from the heat in the candle.
Was the candle above the plane or below the plane?
It was on the bottom of the plane.
And what made the plane go up in the air?
The heat from the candle.
And what did the heat move? Did it make anything move?
It just made the propeller move on the airplane.
Wow, is that an airplane that you're holding?
No, it's a jet.
Wow, that's pretty cool. Thanks for sharing your dream with me.